It's harder to get COVID-19 in colder countries and impossible in Antarctica. That's because of the ice elation.